हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय डिस्टेंस लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 2 मैथ्स। आई होप यू ऑल वेल एंड हेल्दी। पेज नंबर 32, कंपेयरिंग थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू कंपेयर थ्री डिजिट नंबर। लेट्स सी, वी आर फैमिलियर विथ द साइन ग्रेटर देन, लेस देन और इक्वल टू। Let's learn to compare three-digit numbers between the numbers 881 and 900. So 900 is greater as it comes after 881. We thus write. You can see here 900 is greater than 881, or we can show it by symbol greater than. While comparing three-digit numbers, remember that the number with the higher number in the hundreds place is greater. If the numbers at the hundred places are the same, then compare those in the tens place. If they are also same, then compare the numbers in ones places. Let's see example. First example, 900 and 881. So first we will compare 100 place. So you can see here 9 and 8, 100 place. So 9 is greater than 8, so our answer will be greater than. Next example, 561 and 571. So first 100 places are same, so we will move to the tens place. Then we will compare 6 and 7. So 6 is smaller than 7, so our answer will be less than. Next, 385 and 384. So first we will compare 100 place, that is same. Then tens place, they also same. Then we will move to ones place. 5 and 4, you can see here. So 5 is greater than 4, so our answer will be greater than. Now move to the next page. Page number 33. Use the symbol greater than, less than or equal to show the number which is greater than, less than and equal to. Let's see first 105 and 109. So 105 is smaller than 109, so we will put here less than. Next, 439 and 610. So here also we will put less than, because 439 is smaller. Then next, 545 and 612. Here also 500 is smaller than 600, so we will put here less than. Then next, 211 and 200. So here we will put greater than, because 211 is greater. Then next, 548 and 357. So here 500 is greater than, we will put here greater than. Then next, 340 and 340, that is equal, so we will write here equal to. Then next, 315 and 317. So 15 is smaller than 17, so we will put here less than. Then next, 296 and 430. So 200 is smaller than 400, so we will put here less than. Then next question, take the greatest number and cross the smallest number in each group. It's very interesting, students. First we will see 100 place in all. Let's see 400, 700, 800, 600, 500, 900. So which is small number? 400. Then we will cross here. Now we have to find greatest number. So again we will see 100 place 7, 8, 6, 5 and 9. So 9 is greater number, so we will correct this number. In the same way, next 43, 53, 73, 25, 87, and 90. Here is no any 100 place. Here only ones and tens place. So first we will see tens place. 4, 5, 7, 2, 8, and 9. So 2 is very small than other numbers. So we will cross here, and which is greatest number? 90. So we will correct here. In the same way, next you can see here 911 882 928 199 130 and 278. You can see here smaller number 100 100. Then we will compare tens place 9 and 3, and 3 is small, so we will cross this number, and greatest number 900 and 900. But here you can see 911 and here 928, so this is our greatest number, so we will correct 928 and cross 130. In the same way, here smaller number is 419, so we will cross it, and greatest number 565. In the next, here smaller number is 77, so we will cross it, and greatest number is 678, so we will correct it. And last one is 600 700 700 300 800 400. So smallest number is 347. That's why we will cross it, and correct number 800. So we will correct it. So students, here we are going to complete today's work. We will meet in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.